Hey guys, David here, and the Wii U has finally launched in North America. Granted, I do not have one myself because I am still here in Australia. I didn't go over to New York or anything like that, and I don't think I'll import one because it's going to be pretty expensive and just more difficult than it really needs to be. So I'm just going to wait until it comes out in Australia before I get one myself. But either way, a lot of you guys probably have one right this very second, which is awesome. So definitely share your thoughts down below in the comments about what you think of it. What are the best launch titles? What's the overall experience like? Was it worth the wait? In terms of the launch itself, it went down pretty much as you would expect. Reggie was there, Triforce was the first person to get the Wii U in North America, and there's also just a couple little things I thought I should mention. And firstly, not everyone is able to connect to Miiverse at the moment. This problem may be fixed by the time this video goes online, but essentially some people trying to connect to Miiverse, it's not working, but fear not, it is not a lasting problem. It's simply because the system is over capacity at the moment. Nintendo has already acknowledged the problem, they're working on fixing it, and it really is just that problem of too many people trying to connect to the service at that one time. So that should be sorted fairly soon, and if you're having problems personally, just have a bit of patience. And on a sort of similar note, the Wii U does require a day one update to get access to all the different features of the console, and during the updating process, some people have turned off their Wii U for whatever reason, and as a result, they have bricked their Wii U, meaning it's basically just stopped working. So this might seem very obvious to some people, but do not turn off the Wii U while it is updating. Just let it update, let it finish, just don't be impatient. And the update should take a while because it is about 5 GB, so it is quite sizable. But if you have patience, everything will be okay. That is pretty much all I had to say in this video though, so definitely check out the blog for some other stuff. IGN did post a review for Zombie U, so you might want to check that out. Unfortunately, they didn't really like the game a whole lot, but that's pretty much it. So I guess for the time being, I will talk to you later.